got to put them into the inspection pit.